Hey everybody, welcome to my keyboard tutorial on how to play Turn Up the Radio by Autograph. This is a kick-ass rock tune from the 80s that's played by a lot of bands out there. I played this one live with a band, and I have to say it really does go over quite well with the crowd. For this one, I had to set up the layout and sounds for one keyboard because this is the only one I had. This one is the Yamaha MOX-8 synthesizer workstation. This particular song has about six sounds that I wanted to capture, so I had to get a little creative with the patches because out of the box, the MOX only allows for four parts or sounds to be played simultaneously. Yamaha calls them performances, and that's the mode. Three of the six sounds I had to create from scratch. The other three were stock patches in the keyboard that I tweaked a little bit to get the sound that I wanted. So without further ado, let's get to it.